Yeah, Couer De Paris, probably the acid test so far in her career. Tomorrow she goes to Geelong to the official trials, and I've just been told they're actually streamed live, so you'll be able to watch them live. I think she's about 11 o'clock or 11:15. She's good, she's trained on good. I haven't had to do much with her since Barrow. We've just been ticking over, and a couple of bits of steady pace work, and we'll be able to do a little bit tomorrow. We turn up with filly against all the named trainers in Victoria, so that'll give us some sort of idea where we stand, and it'll be interesting to see where we go tomorrow and how she pulls up and what we do from there.